Super Denise here, and we're gonna do another workout to lift the butt.
Yes, thank you.
And we're gonna work the upper body and the core too. So this is actually a full body workout.
It is.
Yeah. So yeah. We're gonna do 40 seconds without rest.
Oh, really? Okay.
No rest.
Okay.
Yeah, we're just gonna keep it moving. So we're just
using what we got, right?
We don't need anything else but our own bodies, right?
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Stepping forward, tipping over. Oh,
this is the most awesome stretch ever. Same leg.
Yeah, right. Same leg. We're going to keep the same leg. So when you step forward, stay on your heel. Keep your back straight. Oh my God.
I'm sticking.
That's a good stretch. If you feel
so
that stretch?
Good. Oh, I have to confess, I kind of thought you were kooky and went, what the heck's that going to do? Until she made me practice, and I was like, ooh, I love you.
Feel it right here.
I love you. My butt loves you.
Yeah.
And you got to make sure you do both sides though, right?
Yeah, so you don't want to be lopsided. Okay.
On our
other side. Okay, back straight. Hinge at the hip. Push off through the heel on that front leg.
This is
you feel that?
Yeah.
In your butt?
Yeah. You know, it's kind of interesting. I know you guys probably do this too, but my other side is so much more tight.
Oh, really?
Yeah, oh, my gosh, yeah. Mm-hmm. I mean, I feel it in both, but yeah.
Ooh!
Love this.
Yeah, so if you feel that stretch, you're doing it right because you want to activate the stretch reflex.
Okay.
Okay.
Diane's
idea. Okay, mm-hmm. Push up. Right knee.
I'm about to be going down on my knees here.
Woo! Oh my gosh. I might go on my knees too.
What? You can do a half C. Push up.
This is where... Thank goodness for the beep.
That is so funny. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Okay.
More rounds.
Yeah.
Totally doable.
Yeah. We're going to do more rounds.
We are.
But not
when we turn off the camera.
We don't want to bore you.
Yeah. Okay. Good job.
Yeah.
Good job, you guys.